Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another CDI video. Tonight I'm going to play the game CD Shoot, I think it's called, and yes, it's a shooting game with quite a lot of languages and only American English. All the British players are left out. And guess what? It's a shooting game, and you can, yeah, obviously there was a trackball, a mouse, and I don't know what that is. And the remote controller. Yeah, explanation is for people who can't read. I'll start with beginner. One player. Don't know. And the controls are horrible. Yeah, making really good use of the advanced CD technology. Yeah, I could imagine it's less crappy with a mouse or a trackball. But that would be a great game with a gun. But I cannot choose the gun, which is quite ridiculous. Yeah. I think you can hear my excitement. Only two shots. What? Okay. So it's not foul shooting, it's rabbit shooting that's simulated. And the cursor's far too slow. And that's the best option in the entire game. Yeah, that was CD Shoot, I think it's called, on the Philips CDI. Yeah, that's one of those games where the CDI got its reputation from. Hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.